Yeah. been around long enough now that the music has hit another generation of people. And we had toured last year, and then I've just completed a new movie, and now we're going to go back out on the road. So we haven't had any time to write or record new material. I mean, the album's only 8 or 10 months old now. So, you know, it's a little early to do a new record. But anyhow, the point is that as this new generation found us for the first time, somebody suggested how were they going to find the other albums, all the records, you know, both as a band and solo records that we all made, that the live album was a great way of introducing them to the past, you know, and showing them this great catalog of music and the reputation that the band has had live. People are going to like this live record. It's a really good record.
For new fans that might, you know, take a look at this album in a different way, I think that it's a very, very, very high testosterone, high octane level of what we are live. And that has been a big core of the band's existence throughout this year. I think that we've really relied on our live shows to transcend the trends in the music business through continents and countries and, you know, globally, all around the world. We've looked at it as a mainstay of our whole existence. We've been able to transcend all those trends and stuff because we've just went out and played live and turned the people on by doing that. So I think this is a, you know, example of that.
Oh, a ton. You know, I mean, the 80,000 people in Nuremberg or the closing of Wembley Stadium once and for all, the rainstorm in Dublin, Ireland, and the lightning on cue. I mean, there's many. There's very many. Europe is always a lot of fun for us. Are you with me tonight? You know, every show has its particularly superb moments. You know, anytime that 50 or 60,000 people or more come to see you play, it's a pretty superb moment. I think that I can honestly say that walking out on stage every night and seeing those masses of people, no matter where it was, no matter what night it was always, you know, stood the hair up on my arms, and my heart was very warm that, you know, a band can still do this after so many years. I mean, we've been together almost 20 years now, so it's to have that thrill of going out there and doing this again, it's great.
Well, you know, I mean, anybody who's ever come to see the band knows that it's a great rock and roll show. It's probably the finest rock and roll show on the road. But if you saw the last tour and you want to compare it and come up with something different, I think it'll be a little more diverse. It'll be less singles and more album stuff, you know, and more catalog stuff and more, you know, fun stuff. I think that what I personally found is like when we did the 95-96 tour, very similar to 2000-2001, that the first half is, okay, we have a new record. Here's the new record. Here's the new record. And then the second time around, it's sort of like the potpourri, you know, and take a little of this and a little of this and mix it all together and it smells good, you know. So that's what I think that this leg is going to be.
hey.
Na 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 na.
I can't believe he comes walking in.
New Jersey. We're here to have a celebration. The jubilation. The expectations are high. And I ain't here tonight on no soapbox of politics. I ain't here to discuss sport. I'm here to talk to you about love and religion, baby. The love of my religion. The one that bleeds from my pores. The one that makes me always want more. It's called rock and roll, mama. And I'm here looking for some faithful. I gotta know there's a faithful out there. Are the faithful out there? Show them New Jersey. Come on.
Shut up! bills to pay. We got something they can't take away. Our love, our life. Through the snow, the cold outside, I don't need nothing when I'm by your side. We got something that will never die. In our dreams, in our pride, my heart beats like a tune of old. But that's okay, cause our time, our way. Hold me close, hang on tight. Move over your seats, hold on me right. With two kids hitching on this road of life. In our world, with our pride, yet we stand side by side. Don't know where we stand. Oh, they are the reason.
Yeah. sitting here wasted and wondering with this old piano. I'm trying hard to capture the moment, but this morning I don't know. 'Cause a bottle of vodka still lies in my hand. Some long evening nightmares, I think that she's still in my bed. 'Cause I dream about movies they won't make of me when I'm dead. But with an iron-clad fist, I wake up, French kiss each morning. While a marching band keeps its own beat in my head while we're talking about all of those things that I long to believe, about love and the truth that you mean to me. And the truth is,
tonight I won't be alone. But you know I don't mean I'm not lonely. Oh, not me. I got nothing to prove for you.
Shut down in the face, Lord. Before I'm 6 foot deep, I ask a feeler, and I hope you'll understand. I live life to the fullest, let me die like a man. Staring down a bullet, I make my final stand. Shut!
Come on! Keep Oh, been warned.